nothing in life very gross, but it's sure to have you tripping. See, yo, listen close. It's not bright as the sun, or sweet like sugar, but a traveler on the bug tip and it's called Pagan Burger. Now what I'm saying might not be kosher to you, but it's still something we all have to do. So go up your nose with a finger or two and pull out one all crusty crew. Yo, don't try to front like it's a gloomy and gray, cause we all pick our boogers sometime every day. Whether out in the open or on the sneak tip with a finger, tissue, or even a Q-tip. Take a finger, Bismarck, because I'm joking. And also, remember this slogan. Hey mom, what's for dinner? Go up your nose and pick a winner. Pick a burger. Pick a burger. Riding the D train, when the man sitting next to me was so profane, to stick his finger up his nose, damn it, do it drain.
Should've moved.
I was just about, but all of a sudden, homeboy just pulled out a big green slimy. Nah, I ain't gonna say it, but I weighed a good pound if you tried to wait. He sat there for a while with it in his hand, so I tried to play cool and like an organ man. So I laid my head back to catch a quick nap. All of a sudden, he plucked the dead in my lap. Now, Kane sat there laughing like it was all a joke. But a brother like Miss Marky had almost choked. So I dug in my nose and pulled out about five. And plucked every last one of them dead in his eye.
He braised the shit out of that pork.